Hey folks, Peri here. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Hearts of Iron. This is the Chicken Kiev campaign. We're kind of winding things down. As two of the four main allied powers have now surrendered. The Soviets control everything from the Pyrenees to the Kamchatka Peninsula. There's a couple of pockets here and there that aren't cooperating. As always, if you like what you see, want to support it and encourage me to do more, please hit the like and subscribe button. We thrive on those. And as I make mistakes or learn things here, please hit or leave comments below. Holy moly. We will make a new... Put you on the western front. This is the Spanish. How's this army group Spain? Don't have any... Having them deal with that. And let's see. Just working that. We'll... As I'm thinking, paratroopers will be needed to get into England. We're doing on supplies. Oh, good lord. Thank you. Okay, explain to me how they can do a naval invasion there. Let's see, Air Forces. No, I want to grab these two. They got mauled. Mechanized. Oh, mechanized 3. How's Egypt doing? We're still breaking out. Italy is collapsing, which is good. Yes, I'm out of supplies pretty much everywhere. Thank you for letting me know this. Thank you. lock him down, hopefully. Let's see, Arizona, English Channel, Arizona. Oh, this was naval to do. Let's see, so that's that. Air forces are redeployed, English Channel is secure. British Raj is Rajing. Time and the U.S. still has not managed to land a single soldier in Tokyo. Finish that first. Thank you, Mongolia. Research. What was I researching? Oh, that's right. Air doctrines. Since we crushed the world, sort of. No air experience. Fighter 3. Oh, I hate it when I do that, because that ruins the production bonus. Ah. Don't mind the calico. I'd rather get the range. Center. I know you're tired. You've run across most of Europe. Well, guess what? Now you get to go play in sunny Iberia. Still getting mauled, jeez. Well, that's more or less cleaned up. You can come down here and join that front line, just in case the Saudis join in. Who would have thought Eastern China would be the only place the Allies are putting up any serious resistance? Who'd have thunk it? Create a new fleet. All submarines. Select. You One less destroyer. I actually need to go check on the research front. Okay, I'm still working on the nuke bombs. Yes, I know I'm like screwed for resources. Taken care of and that taken care of. All of you, join in. Come join in. Let's see, do I have... Down there, the Iraqi core is in place. Of course it's not going to transfer me to the spot where the combat occurred because I was at it. Good job. Oh my. And this is also a good breaking point, so we will take a break here and we will resume down the road. Thanks for watching Chicken Kiev, and I will see you next time.